Well, we have a sneak peek tonight of the last episode in the Frightly News series. This one features Jamie Warner and our digital reporter, Chris Six, over there. They went to Field of Screams in Nixa. Take a look.
Just my buddy right here. It's my buddy. It's okay.
Come on. Chris looks like he's not okay. The full episode will be released tomorrow.
Any commentary or
Chris
for us?
Chris said when he got back to the house, he had to just lay on the couch for a couple of hours to recover from the experience. So.
Y'all held hands.
We did, yeah.
This is a digital thing on our website.
It was a little awkward hand-holding, but we did, I guess. So.
You've seen a lot of us. We did it.
Yes, it was a lot of fun.
Morning team did it, so yours is going to drop tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
NewsArcFirst.com, about 2:30 in the afternoon. Should be fun to watch.
Yeah, make sure to check it out. Thanks for joining us tonight here on Color 10 News at 10.
Good night.